My book name is called Life of PI. The author is Aaron Lepp. What is the book talk about? First, the book is talk about the PI. He was the student. He not good at studying. One day, he offered family to go to Canada. So they need to sell the zoo, and the animals were sent to the Canada and sell it. I think this book 10 out of 10. I think the book is interesting and exciting. Every page also something that can serve surprise and evidence. Who should read this book? People who like the ocean and animals should read this book. I will share this book with my sister because my sister likes ocean stories. I think she will like it. Scenery books or movies. You can also read Holiday, Title Holiday by Sam Winnie. The boy only 16 years old and is called PI. He has a mother and father and brother.
Go on home and give you a look.
Paul so fit with Paul.
P.I. And the book title is Life of P.I.
One.
Okay, P.I.
What's the book title?
Love of Pi. It's not P.I., it's Pi.